Hi guys, John here. This video we're going to be grabbing the poacher trophy. This requires you to kill each type of the aggressive animals. Now they say aggressive because there are some animals that are just passive along the coastline. Now there's a lot more varieties here than I thought. There's like alpha hippos, there's bull hippos, and if you check the description there'll be timestamps to each of these. I'm not sure what actually made the trophy pop. I'm not sure what animals are 100% needed, but I did scour the whole area and got all of the named animals on here. And at the end of the video I threw in the monstrous, I'm not even gonna try and pronounce his name, but one of the sea monsters as well as a bit of bonus. And also in the description there will be listed the ingredients you get for actually taking out these guys, and I'm pretty sure that's gonna come and be a part of the cooking trophy a bit later. But guys, any questions you have, just ask me. I'm always gonna reply. Pretty please smash that like button for me guys, it really helps the channel. So thanks for watching. I want to catch you on the next one.
Starboard, Captain! Hippos! Careful now! Captain, let's get these things out of the way! They'll sink shanties of you soon enough, Captain! Metal spotted! Grab your picks! That's one big entry pick! Thank you. captain! Captain, she'll hold on yet! We don't have time for this sight! Kill them all! That truck has hit for us!
Watch out for those teeth!
Show that beast, Captain! Be rid of this quickly, Captain!
Watch out for those teeth!
It is a sea monster! Was it? It is a Karakaku Walu. What? Awesome.
Did any of you see something on the way?
Indeed! There's something monstrous out there, Captain!
Fucking A, let's go! Holy crimson blue! Didn't hit me.